Hello everybody, it's Techno here. Today I'm going to show you the easiest way of finding prism scales in Pokemon Sword and Shield. There is one finite method found by flying to the professor's house in Route 2. Using your water bike, you can go ahead and hop on the lake over here and make your way to the northernmost part of the lake, dodging any Pokemon like Barrascuda or this gigantic Gyarados that almost caught me. In the north section over here, you should be able to find a hidden prism scale right near this sign, like in this general area. Now, if it's not there, that means you've already picked it up, and it will never respawn. That's what finite means, but lucky for you, there is an infinite method of finding the prism scale, and to do that, we're going to fly to the meetup spot in the wild area. Hop on your bike, and we're going to be going pretty far, so we're just going to make a right over here, and we're headed towards, like, the South Lake Mylock, the giant seat. That giant boulder you see in the background, the huge one, that's kind of where we're going, so make your way over here this direction. You'll see two trees over here. You can go in between the trees for a ramp that leads you down. We're going to curve around this natural slope over here. It takes us to the to South Lake Mylock. And eventually, we're going to make our way down to the lake itself. So make your way down this direction, and eventually you can sort of come across the end of the land where the water begins. And make your way down here, and we are almost there. There's a den out here by itself. That's a good indicator you're in the right direction. There is the prism scale kind of close to the wall next to the den, if you can see the den and the giant's seat over there. So that prism scale does have a chance to respawn daily, but it's not guaranteed. So that's the easiest way of finding the prism scale in Sword and Shield. I hope you enjoyed, and Techno's out.